day, guys. Look at that butte right there. First fish of the day. Okay. First fish of the day. I see him swimming, not even a foot in front of me. He goes into the deep water as soon as he sees me, you know? And then, next thing you know, I throw in the shad-colored Senko, and he just slams it. Beautiful. One. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Woo! That's a big one. Oh nice, guys. That is what I'm coming. That is what. You guys didn't even see him yet. Oh my god! Look at that fish, guys. That is a beauty. What a beautiful fish. Look at that mouth. This is what is worth it. I was reeling it so fast across the top of the water to bring it back. Guys, this is like insane. Look at that. Look at that fish, guys. That's bigger than the ones that I saw in front of me. That is a toad. That is a toad, guys. Hope you guys can see him. I hope I'm putting him in the camera. Because that is just insane, guys. Who would ever think that? Oh, he's going. He's getting ready to try and rip out of my hand. Look at that fish. Look at that fish, guys. It's probably a 2.5 to 3 pounder right there. That is just insane. Okay, I'm gonna unscrew it. Get that. Fish. Look at that fatty. Look at that fatty, guys. Beautiful fish. As soon as the lure touched the water, he just smashed it. He fought for a while, and then I was just skiing him across the top of the water. Yeah, I had like 20 weeds. I thought it was like a 2 pounder. Look at that. Who's feeding these fish golf balls? Woo! Beauty. Got him? Woo! Dude, guys, look at that. His first fish, or what, second? Second fish. I got it on video too.
Top water action, boys.
I'm a frog. Nice fish. That's the one that I missed right in here. Look at that. Ooh, he's bleeding. Nice, guys. Look at this. Big old water snake. He's got beautiful colors on him. Look at that. It's a nice one. Ooh. Look at that, guys. Look at that. No, I'm not letting him go. I got him on video. Wacky rig. Wacky rig Senko, guys. Little guy. But I'll take any fish. I don't care. All fish, my friends. Hi, Mima. First cast right in. Right where he said to cast, because he said there's like a greedy little fish down there. And that greedy little fish seemed to be pretty hungry. Because look at that. I just let it sink to the bottom. Two twitches and he just smashed it. Look at that, guys. Beautiful fish. We are hammering these fish today. Biggest one. Did you see that? Look at that, guys. Beautiful fish right here. Got him, guys. Nicer one. I think that's the one that stole your swim bait. Let me check. Well, I hooked him bad. He had it for a while. Damn, I was recording early. There we go. Come right up. Nice fish, guys. We are slaying them today. What the heck is that orange? Guys, the bite is on. These fish are insane here. Fish after fish. Woo! Look at that, guys. Beauty. He swallowed that hook way down. Beautiful fish. That one was like all bright. Yeah, that was definitely the one that saw your... Guys, this is really funny. Okay, I just caught this bass. But the thing is about it, I casted. And I was just sitting, like, looking around, just not even paying attention. And probably for, like, a minute or two. Not even kidding. And the fish, as I start reeling it in, all of a sudden, there's something on the line. He hit it. He must have had it for like a super long time. Or he grabbed it like when I first moved it, you know? Oh, I hooked him bad. Dang it. Oh, he's hurting. He is hurting this bass. Ooh, he's bleeding. Get him back in the water real quick. Oh, he only got away. Okay. Another one, guys. Another one. This is just so easy sight fishing. These bass, just as soon as they're on these beds, you just throw it maybe like 3 feet ahead of them. They're on like these sunfish beds, eating all the sunfish. You throw it like 3 feet ahead of them, like as soon as they see you, they start swimming off. Throw it like 3 feet ahead, and boom, they nail it. Let's see if I can get another one. Gotta look out for them. They're all in these sunfish beds just munching. So cool. Got him. Look at that, right on the bed. Feels like a nicer one. Oh. Another nice one. Definitely bigger than the last one, I think. Not bigger. I don't know. Maybe same size? I would not know. Looks like the same size. A little bit bigger. Keep hooking them in this same place, the mouth. And it makes him bleed a little bit. There we go. Got him. Just like that, guys. Next cast. Next cast. These fish are just so active. It's awesome. Okay.